let's take a look at the Oval Office and the drama unfolding.
Okay, thank you very much. It's a great honor to have Nancy Pelosi with us and Chuck Schumer with us. And the wall, that'll be the one that will be the easiest of all. What do you think, Chuck? Maybe not?
It's called funding the government, Mr. President.
So we're going to see, but I will tell you the wall will get built. We'll see what happens. Tremendous amounts of wall have already been built, and a lot of wall when you include the renovation of existing fences and walls. In San Diego, we're building new walls right now, and we've completed a major section of wall. So a lot of wall has been built. We don't talk about that, but big sections of wall.
I think the American people recognize that we must keep government open, that a shutdown is not worth anything.
But I can't get it passed in the House because it's not going to pass in the Senate. I don't want to waste time.
Well, the fact is, you can get it started that way.
The House we can get passed very easily,
okay,
and we do.
Then.
But the problem is the Senate, because we need 10 Democrats to vote, and they won't vote.
That's not the point, because the point is that there are equities to
be. We would do it immediately. We would get it passed very easily in the House. We would get it, Nancy, I'd have it passed in 2 seconds. It doesn't matter, though, because we can't get it passed in the Senate because we need 10 Democrat votes. That's it.
Again, let us have our conversation, then we can meet with the press again. But the fact is that at legislating, which is what we do, you begin, you make your point, you state your case. That's what the House Republicans could do if they had the votes. But there are no votes.
If I needed the votes for the wall in the House, I would have them in one session, would be done. It doesn't help because we need 10 Democrats in the Senate.
Put it on the Senate. Put it on the negotiation.
Okay, let me ask you this. And we're doing this in a very friendly manner. It doesn't help for me to take a vote in the House where I will win easily with the Republicans. It doesn't help to take that vote because I'm not going to get the vote.
I want to say, we have a lot of disagreements here. The Washington Post today gave you a whole lot of Pinocchio. Because they say you constantly misstate how much the wall is built, how much of the wall is built, and how much is there. But that's not the point here. We have a disagreement about the wall, whether it's effective or not. Not on border security, but on the wall. We do not want to shut down the government. You have called 20 times to shut down the government. You say, I want to shut down the government.
We got $5 billion, we could do a tremendous chunk of wall. A much bigger section.
Let's debate. Let's debate in private.
Okay?
Yeah, let's debate in private.
This is a national emergency. Drugs are pouring into our country. People with tremendous medical difficulty and medical problems are pouring in, and in many cases, it's contagious.
Let's debate in private.
Okay?
Yeah, let's debate in private.
We need border security. I think we all agree that we need border security. Shut it down for border security.
But we believe you shouldn't shut it down.
Thank you very much, everybody. People that Chuck and Nancy know very well wanted, I think people you'd like. We have a lot of people that want the job Chief of Staff, so we'll be seeing what happens very soon. We're in no rush.